فاشرف بي لاشتغالي بالعلم ولا تبغي به ما عشت يا ذا بدلا ويا له من شرف عظيم.
So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said in regards to that verse to the messengers, to the Messenger sallallahu alayhi wa sallam and the believers, he says, verily those who believed and immigrated and strove hard and fought with their property and their lives in the cause of Allah, as well as those who gave them asylum, meaning the Ansar, though these are all allies to one another. And as for those who believed but did not immigrate, to you, O Muhammad, you owe no duty of protection to them until they immigrate. But if they seek your help in religion, it is your duty to help them, except against a people with whom you have a treaty of mutual alliance, and Allah is the all-seer of what you do. So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says this. Then Allah goes on to say, and those who disbelieve are allies of one another. And if you Muslims of the whole world collectively do not do so, i.e. become allies as one united block under one khilafah, a chief Muslim ruler, for those whole Muslim world to make victorious Allah's religion of Islamic polytheism, there will be fitna, wars, battles, polytheism and oppression on the earth, and great mischief and corruption, an appearance of polytheism. So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala told us in this ayah, which is the mahallul istishad, that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, وَالَّذِينَ آمَنُوا, those who believe, وَلَمْ يُهَاجِرُوا, and do not do hijrah, مَا لَكُمْ مِنْ وِلَايَتِهِمْ مِنْ شَيْءٍ. There is no wala, there's no allegiance, there is no protection over, there's no protection and alliance towards those people until they do hijrah. If they don't do hijrah, there is no alliance between you and them. There's no wala. Allah says that in the Quran. And Imam al-Shawkani brings the call in al-Awtar, the call of Khattabi in regards to this issue. He said, Inna al-hijrah tiftoridat lamma hajara an-nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. The hijrah was made compulsory and mandatory when the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he migrated to what? Ila al-Madinah. Ila hadrati lil-qital. Ma'a. وَتَعَلَّمَ شَرَائِعَ الدِّينِ. Allah established the fundamental beliefs of our religion and all of its meanings. وَقَدْ أَكَّدَ اللَّهُ ذَلِكَ, and Allah affirmed and He emphasized ذَلِكَ فِي عِدَّةِ آيَاتٍ, in many verses, حَتَّى قَطَعَ الْمُوَالَاتِ, to the extent Allah, He disconnected the muwalat, the love and the allegiance between مَنْ هَاجَرَ, the one that migrates, وَمَنْ لَمْ يُهَاجِرُ, the one that doesn't, as He said in the verse, وَالَّذِينَ آمَنُوا وَلَمْ يُهَاجِرُوا مَا لَكُمْ مِنْ وِلَايَتِهِمْ مِنْ شَيْءٍ حَتَّى يُهَاجِرُوا. And Imam Ibn Kathir رحمه الله, he says, in regards to this ayah, the one I read after that, he said, وَمَعْنَا قَوْلُهُ تَعَالَى, and in means of the verse of Allah, إِلَّا تَفَعَلُوهُ تَكُنْ فِتْنَةٌ فِي الْأَرْضِ وَفَسَادٌ كَبِيرٌ. It means, if you don't do this, in this earth there will be great mischief, and there will be a great corruption. It means, إِلَّمْ تُجَانِبُوا الْمُشْرِكِينَ, if you don't abstain from these hypocrites, these polytheists, the mushrikeen, وَتُوَالُونَ الْمُؤْمِنِينَ, and you show allegiance towards the believers, إِلَّا وَقَعَتْ, except what will happen is الْفِتْنَةٌ, destruction, trials and tribulations will happen, فِي النَّاسِ, amongst the people, وَهُوَ الْتِبَاسُ الْأَمْرِ, and that is by things getting mixed up, وَاخْتِلَاطُ الْمُؤْمِنِينَ بِالْكَافِرِينَ, and the believers getting mixed up with the disbelievers, فَيَقَعُ بَيْنَ النَّاسِ, and then what will happen amongst the people is فَسَادٌ, a destruction, a corruption, مُنْتَشِرَ, that it will spread, عَرِيضٌ طَوِيلٌ, that is lengthful, that is immense, that's great, brothers. Al-Imam al-Alusi also said, تَكُنْ فِتْنَةٌ فِي الْأَرْضِ, on this earth there's going to be fitna, means أي تَحْصُلُ الْفِتْنَةُ عَظِيمَةٌ فِيهَا, a great mischief will occur on this earth, وَهِيَ اخْتِلَافُ الْكَلِمَةِ, and that is the voice of the believers will become misunited, it will be disunited. وَضَعْفُ الْإِيمَانِ, and the iman of the people will become weak. وَظُهُورُ الْكُفْرُ, and the kufr will become apparent. وَفَسَادٌ كَبِيرٌ is meant by that, سَفْكُ الدِّمَاءِ, the blood of the believers will be split. عَلَى مَا رُوِيَ عَنِ الْحَسَنِ فَالْمُرَادُ فَسَادٌ, and this is the speech that has been transmitted to us regarding Hassan al-Basri. So this is the قول. This is the that the two ayat, brothers and sisters, it shows us a great powerful meaning of the word hijrah, and that we leave the diyar and the lands of the disbelievers. Now, and the importance of it.